Hey y'all, it's Brian from iSpring, and today I'm going to show you how to add a cool interactive experience right on a PowerPoint slide as part of a larger e-learning course. Here's a presentation about corporate environmental responsibility. Let's add an interaction at the end to spice it up a little bit. We'll just insert a new slide, then click the interaction button on the iSpring toolbar. Here you've got four different interactions to choose from. The book lets you add images and text to a realistic 3D book with flipping pages. The directory contains a searchable repository of entries. The FAQ is a list of frequently asked questions and their answers. And the timeline presents a sequence of events or steps in chronological order. Let's make a directory, and I'll name it Leaders in Corporate Environmental Responsibility. You can add an intro and summary with these buttons, and new directory items with this button. I'll just create a single entry about Subaru for this tutorial. Note that you can enhance your directory by recording or importing audio, plus pictures, videos, and flash movies for the ultimate experience. I'll add a picture, and then a little info about Subaru below it. I'll just make the text a little bigger, and then add a hyperlink to the Subaru Wiki page. When you're done creating your directory, click Save and Return to Course to insert it on the PowerPoint slide. Now that the interaction is part of our course, we're ready to publish by clicking the button on the toolbar. I can change the title here if I want, and choose where I want to save it. Now let's go ahead and publish. After the process is complete, your course will open up in a preview window. Let's navigate to our interaction and check it out. And there's our Subaru entry, with a list of entries on the left, and we can click the picture to enlarge it. Looks great! Thanks for watching! Now you're ready to present information in an online course with a unique interactive experience.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.